Hey guys, today for this video we're doing another bottle hunt and I got my friend Darren with me today.
What up?
So let's get started.
Okay.
Another Bud Light.
Ain't no crap.
There
ain't none in there, I'm telling you.
Found a Miller Light bottle. Alright, this one's actually pretty green. No, fuck. I already know what this is. Uh-oh, Coke bottle.
Here, put those right there.
Fucking brand new. Hey, where's shit?
Right there. Yeah. Right there.
I wonder, what could it be?
It's not that obvious. Don't chuck it. Put it like right there. Alright, so just to clarify, I've been here multiple times. He's actually never been here. But, like, I've never picked up bottles or anything, so I've always just like, hey, you want to go pick up some bottles? Because it's amazing when you know it's going to happen.
Yeah, I know. What is it?
Open sesame.
Well, it's not even live.
Are you going to keep that?
Well, I might. Okay, so let me go ahead and explain what these are that I've been finding. These bottles, if you ever find them, they're either old Bud Light bottles, but mainly, they're usually Pepsi bottles, 7-Up bottles, Sprite, Coke, Dr. Pepper, and did I say Pepsi already?
I don't know.
You sure? I don't even keep track. But anyway, hey, don't go in.
Fuck off. Right. Bud Light bottle?
Bet.
Jeez, the blue and white, that doesn't say anything.
Got him. Leopard frog.
Dude, that's a big one.
Right here, we got another 7 yellow belly snapper.
I ain't never seen, this is the first time I've seen turtles in here.
Stinks really bad.
Throw it up here.
What are you doing?
Sorry, I didn't. Hey, Froggy.
It's probably like a birth defect.
Turn it up straight.
Ah, he's trying to bite me!
Alright, so you see this bottle? You see how it's 2 inches tall? Well, by that. Hey, shit, there's a crawfish in there!
Darren's having a little bit of trouble. You doing all right, Darren?
Oh yeah, I'm good. Shit! Cool job. Yeah, what is it?
Oh,
what
is it? I wonder.
Jeez, I wonder. Oh,
I didn't even see it.
It's a fucking dinosaur.
Alright, well, Darren, explain what you're about to catch.
This is a giraffe. You see, the way you handle... Hey, motherfucker. Let's chunk him.
No, don't chunk him. He's a little majestic fella.
Punch that fucker right in the mouth.
I have never... Oh shit, I dropped them. I have just realized this is gonna be a really long video. Oh hey, missed a bottle.
Oh shit, let me get it.
Alright.
Jeez, I don't think it's a Bud Light. It's actually not, holy shit. Or it might be.
No, not a Bud Light.
toss it back up here. See what we do.
Found a mama turtle and a baby turtle.
I wouldn't say mama and baby, but she turned
us on the side. Yeah. We caught jumping in that.
Dude, this could be a new little what? Like, cool.
I'm not jumping in that. I'm gonna break my freaking legs.
Nuh-uh. Cannonball. Oh, I should have videoed that.
Are you fucking serious? Okay, so we're rolling up on a snake eating a frog right here.
Are cool. You hear the frog?
Yeah.
That's cool.
So yeah, go subscribe, Mr. Short Stuff.
Well, right now, we're just walking and just enjoying this nice, beautiful view out here.
It's pretty fucking weird. I'll take you.
Don't make me have to come down there and chunk that thing. Because it's new. All I gotta say is you better do worse than me. Alright.
He fucking bit me!
Right now, we're about to do some pretty cool slow-mo stuff. Okay, so here's all the finds that we found today.
We roped two.
Yeah, I kind of dropped one.
And one was just trash. This one, I wish we can clean better. It's just all dirty on the inside. Yeah. This is the cleanest and clearest. And then this is my favorite one. This one. The find of the day is this one. A Smirnoff bottle, 1818.
It says 1818 on it, but I'm pretty sure it was the brand of 1818, but it's probably just like a remake.
No, Smirnoff is a brand.
That's all I have for this video today. Like and subscribe. Go subscribe Mr. Short Stuff. Add me on Snapchat and add Darian on Snapchat. Darian, I'll tell you Darian's name.
It's I am a savage 15, no spaces between them. We'll put that in the description too.
So yeah, thanks for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up.